because we're going 20 seconds on high intensity, 10 seconds left. Yeah, fight, fight, fight. Fight, fight, fight. What this does is it builds your battle computer, your muscle memory, your sword in the heat of the action. So, let's do this on hell, so it's nice and squishy. I'll go about half power, about 75% speed. So, oh yeah, so this is
soft side body from this angle.
Sure.
Just to see it.
Sure, ready?
Yeah. Okay. It was like a second one. It was a Mullinet and then an offside body. It was the second one you did, right? No? All right. No, it wasn't the pump fake. It was the second high intensity one you did, I thought.
I think the second one was just a reverse hip offside.
Yeah. Okay, all right. Yeah. Okay.
So, you know, the normal offside is up here, right?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, okay, great.
It's not crown level, but it still looks pretty fast, and I would be worried about full interval timeout.
Yeah. I use that at the gym, I use that on the kettle. You can customize it. Let's say you don't want to do 20-10, you want to do 30. You can just change the seconds of work to 30. Maybe you want to do a minute, and then a minute of rest. Well, set it however you want.